Do you think the fanciness of this bike will make up for my poor riding skills? I reckon I'm onto a winner.